The Iron Dome is a mobile all-weather missile defense system designed to detect and shoot down short-range rockets fired into Israel. It's also used against enemy artillery and drones. 300 ballistic missiles, drones, and cruise missiles fired at Israel from Iran. Only 5 got through Israeli and U.S. air defenses and hit Israeli territory. Click the link in the video to watch more.